So here we are. We have been driving for about 40 minutes, and you can see in the distance there's Olasvik, the town where we're going to go so that the Mass will be celebrated in Polish. Here in Olasvik there's a lot of Polish immigrants, and so we have come, sister and I, to help Father to prepare for the Mass and to play the organ. Here we are in Olasvik, and this is the church behind me. We are able to come twice a month to this town. A little after 9:30, and after the Mass we were able to take advantage of the good weather, and we came to have dinner and a hike in the mountains, and we arrived at the